Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us. Come, let us praise the Lord with joy. Let us joyfully sing to God our Savior.
Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving, and make a joyful noise to him with psalms.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us.
For the Lord is a great God, and a great King above all gods.
For in his hand are all the ends of the earth, and the heights of the mountains are his.
For the sea is his, and he made it, and his hands formed the dry land.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us.
Come, let us adore and fall down, and weep before the Lord that made us.
For he is the Lord our God, and we are the people of his pasture and the sheep of his hand.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us.
Today, if you shall hear his voice, harden not your hearts.
As in the provocation, according to the day of temptation in the wilderness, where your fathers tempted me, they proved me and saw my works.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us.
40 years long was I offended with that generation, and I said, these always err in heart.
And these men have not known my ways. So I swore in my wrath that they shall not enter into my rest.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. Amen.
Come, let us adore Christ the Lord, who endured temptation and suffering for us.
O God, come to my assistance.
O Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. Amen. Lo, with gall his thirst he quenches. See the thorns upon his brow. Nails his tender flesh are rending. See his side is opened now. Whence to cleanse the whole creation? Streams of blood and water. Thy peers may be sweetest wood and sweetest iron, sweetest weight is hung on thee. Lofty tree, bend down thy branches to embrace thy sacred load. Oh, relax the native tension of that all too rigid wood. Gently, gently bear the members of thy dying king and God. Tree which sorely wast found worthy the world's victim to sustain, harbor from the raging tempest, ark that saved the world again. Tree with sacred blood of the Lamb for sinners slain. Blessing, honor everlasting to the immortal deity, to the Father, Son, and Spirit, equal praises ever be. Glory through the earth and heaven to Trinity in unity.
The great crowd, which had gathered for the feast day, cried out to the Lord, "Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest." Give praise to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever.
Let Israel now say that he is good, that his mercy endureth forever.
Let the house of Aaron now say that his mercy endureth forever.
Let them that fear the Lord now say that his mercy endureth forever.
In my trouble I called upon the Lord, and the Lord heard me and enlarged me.
The Lord is my helper. I will not fear what man can do unto me.
The Lord is my helper, and I will look over my enemies.
It is good to confide in the Lord rather than to have confidence in man.
It is good to trust in the Lord rather than to trust in princes.
All nations compassed me about, and in the name of the Lord I have been revenged on them.
Surrounding me they compassed me about, and in the name of the Lord I have been revenged on them.
They surrounded me like bees, and they burned like a fire among thorns. And in the name of the Lord I was
being pushed, I was overturned that I might fall. But the Lord supported me.
The Lord is my strength and my praise, and he has become my salvation.
The voice of rejoicing and of salvation is in the tabernacles of the just.
The right hand of the Lord hath wrought strength. The right hand of the Lord hath exalted me. The right hand of the Lord hath wrought strength.
I shall not die but live, and shall declare the works of the Lord.
The Lord chastising hath chastised me, but he hath not delivered me over to death.
Open ye to me the gates of justice. I will go into them and give praise to the Lord.
This is the gate of the Lord. The just shall enter into it.
I will give glory to thee because thou hast heard me and art become my salvation.
The stone which the builders rejected, the same is become the head of the corner.
This is the Lord's doing, and it is wonderful in our eyes.
This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us be glad and rejoice therein.
O Lord, save me. O Lord, give good success.
Blessed be he that cometh in the name of the Lord. We have blessed you out of the house of the Lord.
The Lord is God, and he hath shone upon us. Appoint a solemn day with shady boughs, even to the horn of the altar.
Thou art my God, and I will praise thee. Thou art my God, and I will exalt thee. I will praise thee, because thou hast heard me, and art become my salvation.
O praise ye the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The great crowd, which had gathered for the feast day, cried out to the Lord, "Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest."
May we be found faithful with the angels and little ones, crying out to him who triumphed over death, "Hosanna in the highest." Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and worthy to be praised and glorified and exalted above all forever.
And blessed is the holy name of thy glory, and worthy to be praised and exalted above all in all ages.
Blessed art thou in the holy temple of thy glory, and exceedingly to be praised, and exceeding glorious forever.
Blessed art thou on the throne of thy kingdom, and exceedingly to be praised, and exalted above all forever.
Blessed art thou that beholdest the depth, and sittest upon the cherubims, and worthy to be praised and exalted above all forever.
Blessed art thou in the firmament of heaven, and worthy of praise and glorious forever.
All ye works of the Lord, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. May we be found faithful with the angels and little ones, crying out to him who triumphed over death, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Peace in heaven and glory in the highest. Praise ye the Lord in his holy places. Praise ye him in the firmament of his power.
Praise ye him for his mighty acts. Praise ye him according to the multitude of his greatness.
Praise him with sound of trumpet. Praise him with psaltery and harp.
Praise him with timbrel and choir. Praise him with strings and organs.
Praise him on high sounding cymbals. Praise him on cymbals of joy. Let every spirit praise the Lord.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Peace in heaven and glory in the highest.
Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion. Shout for joy, O daughter of Jerusalem. Behold, thy king will come to thee, the just and Savior. He is poor, and riding upon an ass, and upon a colt the foal of an ass.
You have redeemed us, O Lord, by your blood.
You have redeemed us, O Lord, by your blood.
From every tribe and tongue and people and nation,
by your blood.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
You have redeemed us, O Lord, by your blood.
With flashing palms, let us fall down before the Lord at his coming. Let us go to meet him with hymns and canticles, glorifying him and saying, Blessed be the Lord. Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, because he hath visited and wrought the redemption of his people,
and hath raised up an horn of salvation to us in the house of David his servant,
as he spoke by the mouth of his holy prophets, who are from the beginning,
salvation from our enemies, and from the hand of all
to perform mercy to our fathers, and to remember his holy testament,
the oath which he swore to Abraham our father, that he would grant to us,
that being delivered from the hand of our enemies, we may serve him without fear,
in holiness and justice before him, all our days.
And thou, child, shalt be called the prophet of the Most High, for thou shalt go before the face of the Lord to prepare his ways,
to give knowledge of salvation to his people, through the forgiveness of their sins,
in the merciful heart of our God, in which the Orient from on high hath visited us,
to enlighten them that sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, to direct our feet in the way of peace.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. Amen.
With flashing palms let us fall down before the Lord at his coming. Let us go to meet him with hymns and canticles, glorifying him and saying, Blessed be the Lord. Let us adore Christ, whom the multitude acclaimed as King and Messiah when he entered Jerusalem. Let us praise him with gladness. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Hosanna to you, Son of David and King of all ages. Hosanna to you, conqueror of death and hellfire.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Who went up to Jerusalem to undergo the Passion, that you may enter into glory. Lead your church into the eternal Easter.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Who established your cross to be the tree of life. Grant its fruit to those renewed in baptism.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Who are our Savior that came to save sinners. Lead into your kingdom all who believe, hope, and love.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Now let us pray as Christ the Lord has taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Almighty and eternal God, who willed that our Savior should take upon himself our flesh, and should suffer death upon the cross, so that mankind might follow the example of his humility, mercifully grant that we may both follow the example of his patience, and be made partakers of his resurrection. Through the same Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life.